All right, guys, welcome to just a quick little video. It is my first game and impressions of Star Wars Battlefront. This is completely live commentary, no post commentary or anything like that. I'm going to give you my initial first reactions of this because this was a game I played all the time when I was a kid on PlayStation 2. So the fact that they are remaking it and it is coming out for current generation, I'm really excited. I'm obviously not going to be getting it right away. I have to get money to get a new phone because my phone is falling apart. So I have to get a lot of money, and I will not have money for any games really besides Black Ops 3, which I will be doing first day of that, hopefully. All right, so here we are in unlocks, equip, and customize. Okay, stats. Not available in beta. Settings. Let us. Gameplay. Obviously, we want first person. All right, we'll get out of that. Controls. Do the bring up the sensitivity. We'll bring it up to, 75 seems like a good number for now. And we're not going to actually look at the controls because that's just how I do. Video brightness seems good. Volume seems good. EA account, I don't think I have an EA account, but that's okay. All right, let us go ahead and play multiplayer. So what, we only have drop zone and walker assault. We'll do some drop zone. And then on top of drop zone, after this, I will switch over to one of the single players, single player missions or whatever they're called. We'll do one of each for you guys here. We will not be doing the walker because I'm not really into that kind of gameplay. Let me turn down my volume for me really quick. That way, it hopefully doesn't echo or anything like that. But I am doing a lot more content. I am going to be doing... As of recording this, I'm working on a sleeper simulant video for you guys to enjoy, for those of you Destiny players. I don't really have much to customize, I don't think. Star cards. I don't have any of these, whatever they are. Obviously, I'm gonna get stuck with just this here, I think. Not available. Oh, you can actually change how you look. That's cool. Alright, so you need... Okay. Match started. Okay. Activate the escape pod to start claiming it. Defend the escape pod while it's being claimed. Side that claims the most escape pods wins. Okay, sounds good. Obviously, we have to use the blaster here. So far, it really just feels like they reskinned. So far, it seems a lot like they just reskinned Battlefield. I know it's EA, so that was pretty much the highest likelihood of what they would do for the game, but I was still hoping that we would get something a little different. Sensitivity actually might be a little high. We might turn it down to like 60 here soon. I am not good at this game, apparently. Right now I'm not doing any like objectives. I'm just trying to get used to the controls and stuff. I'm a terrible teammate when I get into a new game. 60's a little bit better. Can you lay down? Okay. does not look like we can. So we can only get. We can only. Die. I'm gonna try to sneak around to you. Ah, damn it, from behind.
The escape pod will soon be in our hands.
This is alright. Definitely not the battlefield that I remember, but still kind of. Or battlefield. Damn it. Battlefront that I remember, but it's still kind of fun. I'm not sure that I will personally be playing too much of the multiplayer unless the other game modes are better when multiplayer or when the final game comes out. Because so far I'm not really liking the game modes that we do have here. And it sucks that I'm not going to be able to get to play a lot of this. I still have Rainbow Six Siege Beta to record and stream.
Let that escape pod fall into Imperial hands.
Alright, so that was the whole game. That was only like 3 minutes. I'm not sure how I feel about this whole pod game mode thing. Most kills. I like this end screen though. That's pretty cool. Show some of my XP here, I guess. I kind of like this. This is pretty cool. So we made it to rank 2 in the first game, it seems. Get some credits. Oh, we got some credits. Don't know what they do, but we got some. Okay, cool. Can I go back to, like, the main menu now? Okay. Linked up. Enter unlocks. One new card available. Thermal detonator, most popular and widely used grenade in the galaxy's ease. Okay. I'll pick one up since... Okay, so credits are used for buying gear. When you are high enough of a level to unlock it. I guess. Okay. Let's go ahead. What? I'm still in. Okay, so we quit here. Go back to the main menu. And then we will go ahead and try out this whole single player thing, survival. So we don't have battles or training in beta here, but we do have survival. And we only have survival Tatooine. Obviously we're going to play single and we're going to play on normal because I only have myself to play. And I have no idea what I'm doing, so it probably would be good to play on anything above normal. Okay. Start.
Not my best landing.
All right, cool.
Thank the boss. We've located your crash site, but it looks like the Empire will be too fast. Prepare to defend yourselves until we can get there.
Get ready. So I guess we have a big old map. We got what looks like a health bar or something up there. Collectibles. Wave 1 of 6. I see some people now. Okay, so this guy is the last enemy, man. It's really weird not having to reload.
Here they come again. Watch out for those shock troopers' heavy blasters.
What is this? One charge. Oh, those are for the cards. Okay. We got five enemies to kill, apparently. I'm stuck. This is alright. I don't know entirely how I feel about it. I also don't know what the hell these cards do, so. We're gonna press RB up here and see what this does. Gonna find an enemy first, though. Ooh. Okay, I'm feeling it. What's this do? Okay, are we just playing fucking Ring Around the Rosie? Oh. It's pretty dope. Oh, okay. So there's an overheat system since there's no reload system. That's cool. I'm not sure what I'd be looking for collectible wise.
We picked up a signal from the first pod. We need to get to
maybe it's just something
do.
Small.
We're securing the escape pod.
The enemy is in your zone.
I'm not sure what the hell that told. Ooh. So that's the only thing that I gotta kill. Oh, Jesus. Oh, okay. So it's got like a kind of Gears of War system in place there. I'm gonna die. Spend a life. Start. Okay. So those are lives. Some kind of rocket launcher thing. Oh shit. Thought I saw something up there, but I guess it's. Oh Jesus. It'd be nice if there was some kind of like sliding or something. I want to know what that is way out there. That's kind of cool. They can go in these buildings. Oh, hey, look, a heart. So I got a new life. Cool.
Imperial wave defeated.
What are those things way out there? I'm going to try to grab these charges, though, because I think I'm going to need those. And of course I didn't. I couldn't find it. Oh, it's up there. Okay.
Defense position.
Try to get over here. Oh, Jesus. Flung myself over the edge. That could have been bad. I have no idea what these are. Orbital strike. What the hell?
Incoming orbital
strike. It's pretty cool. Even if I didn't kill him. Okay, so at the end of every wave, you get full health, which is nice.
Imperials now entering the area.
I need to get up here.
Scanning an AT-ST. AT-ST incoming.
So on top of the enemies, I have an AT-ST to try and keep off me. I damn near killed myself just now. My goal is to kill these enemies first.
That escape pod is about to fall into Imperial hands. We can't let that happen.
Oh, that's an AT-ST. Okay, cool. Reclaim the pod. That's cool. Oh, come on. Right, let's get back in here. Oh, I missed the fucking thing again, because I'm really bad at this. There we go. Alright. Total time was 9 minutes. Experience all 15 waves on face enemy type in full game. Okay. That was tons of fun. That was basically all of my first impressions for this. So, thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I will be doing a lot more, not just Battlefront. I will also be doing Black Ops 3 in the near future. I do custom zombies. I do just plain old zombies. I do zombie challenges here soon. I do Destiny content. I do a little bit of everything. As long as it's game related or even tech related, just in general, I try to do it and I try to cover it for you guys. So thank you guys for watching, and hit that subscribe button if you liked it. And thank you guys for watching through the whole video if you made it this far.